Next question. Never have I ever had a crush on a fellow cast member. Okay.
Oh, whatever. It was Ian.
There we go.
Ian Harding. Yay!
This is the good stuff.
Whatever. I was 20.
Ezra is a girl name.
Ezra is a girl.
Ian's such a doll. We love Ian.
I'd like to know more about you.
I'd like to know more about you, too.
I love working with Ian. Ezra is what it is because of me and Ian's chemistry, and I absolutely adore him. When we first started working with each other, we were so conscious about, like, brushing our teeth before we have to kiss, and now it's like that's all out the window.
Especially for the pilot, when we were very cordial, went into the corner, like, flossed, and she had, like, one of those wisps, you know? And now I could probably have, like, an onion sandwich. And I don't even ask.
A group thing? No. She's at my apartment. She came on over and
blooper reel. Fantastic news. Sorry.
Who's the most?
Shut up. This ain't amateur hour, Ian. This ain't amateur hour.
We don't think about the details. Overthinking.
There was not a lot of clothing.
I didn't have a shirt on, and like I could only do that with him.
With Lucy, what I'm always shocked at is she's very beautiful. We all know
the world. She's like, I feel kind of out of place. But coming from somebody who works with her on a daily basis, I know that she is eventually going to be one of these women that are up here accepting these awards and doing great things. So. I present to you a rising star in Hollywood. The Gracie for Outstanding Female Rising Star is Lucy Hale.
You're sitting next to me. It was really awesome to work with. He's great.
Hey. You reconnected with Ian Harding, and you shared a little picture on Instagram.
We like broke the internet. I had didn't realize it was going to be that reaction, but...
Where were you guys, and what was it like to reunite for a little bit?
I was in Chicago, and Ian is filming a Fox pilot out there. I think it's the Katie Holmes Fox pilot.
Oh, nice.
So I'm very excited for him. And he was actually staying at the same hotel that I was, and we kept missing each other. So finally he texted and was like, I'm downstairs, creepily drinking coffee under the stairwell. So I immediately saw him because I knew exactly where he'd be. And it was good. I hadn't seen him in a long time, so we just caught up and... catching up on life, love it. Very happy for him. I love him so much.
I think if at some point I looked over and found the camera, I would have been. You know, I actually thought of like, what if I had gotten punked, like what that would be like.
Now you know.
And now I know.
How does it feel?
It sucks.
It's,
I hate
you,
Lucy Hale.
You love me.
And I love you.